after some tainted birthday cake at Liza's 60th birthday. Duchess, what are your thoughts?
Tommy, you're like a famous person, right?
In Britain, I am, yes.
Has anyone ever heard of you?
Oh, come on, yes, right?
I have.
There you are. Yes.
Yeah. Were you the hat? Were you a bullfighter?
No, I bought it at a Tesco's in Spain. Right. But it is mine, okay. And I have the bill for it. Any more questions? Or would you like to judge this act, Mr. Joe McHale?
Yes, I should.
If that is your name.
Well, I was ready to hate them, and I just didn't want to run up to the gong, because I am a little sore from a pretty big ab workout.
So Ab saved you.
Ab saved you. Fantastic.
God. You know, I couldn't have said it better.
You know what? I'll give you a check.
Yes, I actually was really into that. I really wanted to get up into that leg thing. But it would be inappropriate in this dress.
You know that excites me very much when you say things like that.
Yes, so it would be back.
Yay! Wendy.
Well, listen, a great man once said, and it might have been you, Tommy. True art comforts the disturbed and disturbs the comforted. Well, you have comforted me tonight. I'm giving you a
Thank you so much. That's great. There you go. Here, she can take these people away. Fantastic.